I was honored to meet with Prime Minister Modi and to hear more about his leadership and vision for the next decade after having such a great decade, really making India such an important part of the global technology landscape. I was also very excited to hear about the commitment of so many other companies like Accenture to continue to grow our business in India and to have our individuals in India serve the globe. It's an exciting time.